welcome to my YouTube channel. It's me, El Senyorita Lynn. For today's video, I'm going to share how to save yourself from N coronavirus. How? Just keep on watching and stay tuned. On how to protect yourself from N coronavirus. What is N coronavirus? According to World Health Organization, coronaviruses are a large family of viruses which may cause illness in animals and humans. In humans, several coronaviruses are known to cause respiratory infections, ranging from the common cold to more severe diseases such as Middle East Respiratory Syndrome or MERS and Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome or SARS. The most recently discovered coronavirus causes coronavirus disease or COVID-19. So what is COVID-19? COVID-19 is the infectious disease caused by the most recently discovered coronavirus. This new virus and disease were unknown before the outbreak began in Wuhan, China in December 2018. What are the symptoms of COVID-19? So, ang pinaka-common symptoms na ito ay fever, tiredness, and dry cough. Meron din pong aches and pains, nasal congestion, runny nose, sore throat, or diarrhea. These symptoms are usually mild and begin gradually. Some people become affected but don't develop any symptoms and don't feel unwell. Most people, about 80%, recover from the disease without needing special treatment. Around 1 out of every 6 people who gets COVID-19 become seriously ill and develops difficulty breathing. Older people and those with underlying medical problems like high blood pressure, heart problems or diabetes are more likely to develop serious illness. People with fever, cough, and difficulty breathing should seek medical attention. Here's how to protect yourself from coronavirus disease. You have to clean your hands frequently using hand sanitizer or soap and water. Make sure po na alcohol-based po yung hand sanitizer po or alcohol. So, ito yung ginamit ko pong alcohol ng Green Cross. Lagi ko po dala po yun pag may lakad po kami. At ginagamit ko po siya before and after meals. Kapag inuupo ka or sinisipon ka, you have to cover your nose and mouth. Gamit po ng panyo at saka or tissue. Avoid close contact with anyone who have fever, cough, colds, around 1 meter or 3 feet para hindi po tayo mahawaan. Kapag po may importante na lakad or yung natatrabaho ka, so make sure you have to wear your protective mask. Yan. Yung asul po for the outside, tapos yung puti for inside. So, dapat po tightly po tayo mo. Isuntuloy mabuti. Ayan. Make sure na kasyang-kasya po sa face mo. Kapag nagamit mo na, itapon nyo po ang disposable mask. Kung galing ka sa trabaho or sa lakad nyo, you have to take a shower pag uwi nyo. Avoid unnecessary physical contact or hindi tayo pwede mag-handshake, hindi po tayo mag-beso-beso. Just peace be with you na lang kapag nasa simbahan na lang. Stay away from the crowded places like malls, concerts, at sa lahat ng lugar na matao po para hindi po tayo mahawaan ng sakit. So, nakakatakot minsan yun. And much better na magstay at home ka na lang for your safety. You have to exercise daily and then eat healthy foods, and then you should take vitamins that help boost immunity system, like vitamins B12, vitamin C, D3, and zinc. Yung gamot po ng Immune Pro na Prada, i-recommend ko po, once a day lang po tayo mag-take ng Immune Pro with sodium ascorbate and zinc as generic name. You have to get enough sleep of at least 8 hours per night. Huwag po tayo makikinig sa mga sabi-sabi or yung fake news, mapa-social media man lang o hindi. So make sure na maging informative at maging reliable source of information sa pagbabalita po, like newspaper, internet news, at sa TV po, para maging updated po tayo kung ano ang latest news from trusted, reliable sources. And the most important is to don't panic and don't forget to pray with God for your protection from coronavirus. You can pray on your own or meron rin pong Oracion Perata, nandiyan din po sa screen, and also other prayers from other news feeds on other social media accounts. Remember this, coronavirus is never a joke. It is a serious disease and viral infection as well. So, huwag niyo pong gawing biro po yun, ha? Instead, mag-pray na lang po tayo kay God para protectionan po kami. I'm sure na marami po tayo matutunan sa mga tips na nakakatulong po sa inyo. Kung may katanungan po kayo regarding sa coronavirus or meron po kayong suggestions, comments, at meron gusto niyo pong idadagdag sa mga tips ko po sa inyo, pwede rin po kayong mag-comment down below in the comment box section. If this is helpful and informative, please give me a big fat thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't forget to click the bell notification for my updates. And don't forget to follow me up in all my social media accounts like Instagram, TikTok, WESING, and Kumu. I hope you enjoyed this video and thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on my next videos. Bye-bye! God bless you with a heart!